And even self, a mental health illness, a crisis, it go on inside the millions of people worldwide. And this matter is still a cause of death, and it bring disease, and then they force them into isolation, poverty plus anxiety, and sake of the pandemic of COVID-19. This is according to United Nations health expert. And to present a UN report on policy guidance on top COVID-19 and mental health, and Devora Kester will be director of the World Health Organization Mental Health Department. She said it don't go up for number, and plenty case of mental illnesses in the shelle. And government is supposed to put the issue front and center for their response. To follow us discuss this matter, now Mrs. Diane Medway-Smith will be a mental health expert and a healthcare practitioner inside Obodo, London. Good morning, Mrs. Diane.
Good morning.
Would I hear you this morning?
Yeah, we are the hill too from London.
Yes, yeah, so they say, and from Obodo, London. Now you they follow the yarn with us, and then the whole of last week entered this week with a treat mental health matter, and how Nigerians for Obodo, UK, they see this mental health matter. If you compare them to Nigerians within Niger,
I not get comparison at all. We not get comparison because, you know, here they know about mental health. Everybody, they educated about mental health. Even the lame man, even the man when I go to school, know it in they call mental health. Okay. So you know if you compare them with Niger because of the stigmatization waiting for Niger. If you get depression, the good talks say you decrease, you know, and depression and illness, you know, and the poverty waiting for Niger, you know, self will cause depression. And this pandemic too will cause depression. So you know if we compare her here. Here we get plenty support. We be say, man, where they work out for road safe. When you not look well, somebody like me or anybody if you call police, say, you get one man waiting for, let's say, my one market. We not like the way the man they behave. Oh. The next thing, police don't come, ambulance don't come, don't carry and go hospital. But you know if we carry and compare Niger, mental health here is paramount, you know, but for Niger, every man for his own. So there's no comparison.
Okay, so which angle will fit take look this mental health matter? Sake of some people they think saying play something. How we supposed to take them for inside this we Obodo Niger as you fit take advice from there?
Mental health it was past medical, you know, when say your leg break. You understand? People go see and say, your leg don't break. Oh. But mental health, now for your head when you did. So people know this thing. They go call you for Niger a hard, honestly. Because they go call you, say you be a banje. They go call you, say, even the church is not help. You understand? The church is not help too. When mental health, they suffer with mental health. Only love, say for argument's sake, say they suffer with mental health, which I do sometimes. Because I'm human, you understand? We all do sometimes when we low, we lose loved ones, and you know, the list just goes on. But with mental, you know, people for Niger, they go talk say, now we show, church man go talk say, come, make I help you, pray for you. You go come out, you go carry your last money, go give pastor, make pastor pray for you. You know, for Niger, church na business. And you know, go help the mental health when you know when they there, the real matter when they there, even the people when they for high position for mental health for Nigeria, you know, themselves they can play, which I don't see sometimes, you know. So now deep now big struggle for Nigeria to tackle mental health because they associate them with witchcraft, they associate and say na Obanje. No, mental health is real. It's not a joke.
Now, wow, this information where you summer give us like this, you don't open our eyes small. But today in our Children's Day, so how you fit take advice parents to help their children mentally so that badness no good day for the balance last?
Oh, that one good, well. Children are our future. And today in their day. So make we be their friends, we the parents be their friends and listen to our children. And give them the best day today when God say, nah, Children's Day. So parents, love your kids. Listen to your children.
Okay, thank you so much. So I beg you, still tell us how on we're inside Obodo UK and they handle this COVID-19 Gbege for that side. How Nigerians they manage them and the way forward. So what do you fit to contribute on top of this matter?
In not bad as it been bad, you know, before. Because now the lockdown don't they a bit less.
Okay.
You know, like if you go to work, according to our prime minister, which some people still not agree, you know, here we get voice. So like our prime minister say, make we go work. The ones the way they drive, make them drive, go work. Then the ones who not fit drive, make them work for home. So most jobs they when you fit work for home, and some jobs they where you not fit work for home.
Okay.
So we step the vex for our prime minister say, how would they go work? We can't they alert. We not go talk to each other or and all that. We step the vex, but the pandemic don't they reduce because the British government they tackle them well. So the thing don't they reduce. You're not bad like before. Like before you go road, you don't go see anybody. It be like graveyard. Then that one said we can't affect your mental health. It be like say you did for limbo. But now when you go out, you go see people. People did, but will they give each other a chance? Like if I did waka come forward, you know, at the face person, somebody they face me and will they waka for road, they come. We go stand, one person go give way for one person, like moto.
Okay.
Go give way for one person. So that's what we do, and we respect each other for that.
Okay. So as
but it's okay, Nigerians, all of us, they okay. Even people when, make I put this one small, even people when I get paper, you know, when I get British passport, you know, when I get residency, government still give them money, made them chop, because they don't want to see a dead body them for road.
Not true. Now, better place on our day too. And then, what do you go fit tell Nigerians when still no belief say this matter not true something? Or because some people don't already take and say not scam, say they just disturb them. And what do you fit just advise them last going forward?
Good question. Me, when they yourself, I get the COVID-19, I catch them. Myself, I catch them. So, COVID not real. You understand? I catch the COVID-19. I was bedbound for 14 days. Until I take garlic, ginger, somebody call me from Facebook when I don't know self because they hear my voice. So I take up. So myself, I catch up. COVID is real. And I'm diabetic, so I am high risk. I catch up. So government come tell me, say, make I not go work. So they're going to give me money, make I sit down for house. So now that option, I take the one minute, they give me the money, make I sit down for house option. But COVID is real.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Diane Medway-Smith, all the way from Obodo, UK. You too much. I say you give us your time, give us this Ogbonge informate. Make you get better day.
Thank you for having me. Thank you.